नियतिकृत नियमरहितां श्लाभेकमयीम् अनन्यपरतन्त्रां नवरसरुचिरां निर्मितिम् आदधति भारती कवेर्जयति. वि लुक्ड् एट् लुप्तोपमा. 13 वेरैटीस् आफ् लुप्तोपमा आर् ओवर् विच् इस् एकलुप्ता. नौ विल् हाव् टु मूव् आन् टु द्विलुप्ता विच् इस् द्विलुप्ता यु हाव् इन् एकलुप्ता ऐ फर्गाट् टु से that you don't have upameya lupta, so you have dharma lupta, upamana lupta and upamadyotaka lupta. Only these three are present. If the upameyam itself, that which we have to describe itself, is absent, then there is no point. We don't know what is being described here or what is being compared here, so the simile will be lost or the comparison with the idea itself will not be conveyed if the subject matter is not present. So upameya lupta can never happen. Now in dvilupta we have dharma upamadyotaka lupta, first one, and that is further divided into quip gata and samasa gata. Dharma upamana lupta you have samasa vagga and vakya gata. Upama Dyotaka and Upameya Lupta. In this, actually, Upama Dyotaka and Upameya Lupta, this will work only in probably this particular example, because when we said Eka Lupta, when I said that Upameya Lupta can never happen, you will be wondering how in Dvi Lupta, Upama Dyotaka and Upameya can be absent. So we will see the example and know that. For Trilupta, you have Dharma, Upamana and Upamadyotaka. If only the Upamana is present, again, you can't have Dharma, Upameya and Upamadyotaka. If the Upamana and the Upameya, Upameya is absent, then it is difficult to understand the comparison. Etat Dvilope Quip Samasaga. एतत् द्विलोपे, एतत् द्विलोपे एतयोः द्वयोः लोपे, एतयोः द्वयोः इत्युक्ते एतयोः धर्म वाद्योः वा इति वि आर् टाकिङ्ग् आफ् दि उपमा द्योतकशब्द. सो उदाहरणं, सविता विधवति, विधुरपि सवितरति, तथा दिनन्ति यामिन्यः, यामिनयन्ति दिनानि च, सुख दुःख वशीकृते मनसि. Sukha dukkha vashi krite manasi. In the mind that is controlled by sukha and dukkha, that is under the control of sukha and dukkha. When the mind is affected by sukham, we look at the sun, it seems as if it is like vidhu. Vidhu is chandra. So the sun appears to be like the moon. But the mind, when the mind is thinking about, 1 minute. When the mind is controlled by sukha and dukkha, sun feels like the moon. So savita vidhavati, vidhuhu iva acharati, vidhurapi savitarati kada dukhite manasi. When the mind is controlled by dukkham or dukhite manasi, vidhuhu api, even if the moon is supposed to give happiness to everybody, but that moon behaves like sun. Savitarati tatha yaminyaha dinanti. Yaminyaha, the nights behave like daytime, and the daytime behaves like night. So nights behave like daytime means even the night you enjoy and you're energetic, and when your mind is very happy, you feel very energetic even at night. You don't feel like it is very depressing. So during night, you don't feel sleepy, you don't feel... whereas during the day also, it will be feel like night if your mind is not happy. That is everything. Everything around you seems to go black, dark. That is like when you're feeling sad. So sukha dukkha vashi krite manasi. Anything can happen like this. See here, each one is where the dharmam is also absent, and upamadyotaka shabda is also absent. Now we don't have the acharate kyang or kyach. If we use that pratyayam for kyang and kyach, the ya kara is still present there. What was the other example that we saw for that? The kyang and kyach, idu namul idu. One minute. Sutiyati. So pauram sutiyati janam samarantare asau antapuriyati, and the ya, that ya determines your kyang or kyach, which is the pratyaya is still present in the word where the kyang or kyach has been added. Whereas in quip, the idea for why the va or upama dyotaka shabda is absent is you don't have any of the pratyaya left behind in this case. So viduhu iva acharati sarva pradipadikebhyaha quip va vaktavyaha. Instead of kyach, you can also have quip. So iti or kyang, instead of kyang, I think. Kartuhu kyang salopaha, that is your sutram. And under that sutram, you have quip va vaktavyaha. So instead of kyang, you can have quip also, or quip. So if you use quip and make the word, so viduhu iva acharati, and quip tatra vidhiyate chete, viduhu iti padam kartrapadam tatra. So kartrapadat acharate yadi quip pratyaha vidhiyate, quipaha lopaha bhavati vehe apriktasya iti sutra. So the complete ka is lashakvatadite, upadeshe ajanunasika iti, where apriktasya iti, va pa ityasya halantaha. Halantyam iti pakarasya api lopaha. So the entire quip pratyaya is totally removed and you just make that vidhu shabda into a kriyapadam and say vidhavati. The same happens for savitarati. Savitri shabdam, it becomes savitarati. And if it had been kyach, I don't know how it would have been. So I'm just thinking, how? Something like maybe Savitri Yati, Savit, I don't know. Dinayate. Dinayate is more easier for me to get it. Maybe some Vyakarana specialist can tell you about that properly. So Savita Vidhavati, Vidhurapi Savitarati, Tatha Dinanti Yaminyaha. Here in Viduvati and Savitarati, Dinanti, Yaminayanti, all those places you have only quip pratyaya, and the entire quip pratyaya is elided. So there is dharmalopa also, because you have not said about what is the idea, what is the sadharmyam that is there. The sadharmyam for viduhu, savita, vidavati, you can say akhladakaratvam. Vidurapi savitarati, taikshnyam, athava ushnatvam, tapakari, viduhu api tapakari asti, that sadharmyam is not present here. So the dharmalopaha. Okay. Dinanti yaminyaha, you can say, I'm sure he must have given, I don't need to think so much. Akhladakatvam is for Chandra Sadrishaha. Dukhite manasi savitaiva acharati surya sadrishaha bhavati dukkadatvat. Tapakari, you can say. So yaminyaha ratrayaha dinani iva acharanti dinanti dinani cha yamini iva. He doesn't say that. You can say yamini iva andhakara moham dadati dinani dukhite manasi sati dinani moham dadati yamini yaminyaha iva. Ade vandi you can say utsahakari yaminyaha utsahakarinyaha dinani iva yadi manaha sukham anubhavati chet. Okay. I think I've covered all four sadharmyams. Okay. So those dharma lopaha is there, and the upama dyotakam is also absent. The next one is samasaka. Paripanthi manorajya shatairapi durakramaha samparaya pravurtau asau rajate rajakunjaraha. Rajakunjaraha raja eva kunjaraha rajakunjaraha. It is, it seems like upamita samasam, but I will tell you why it will not happen. Asau rajakunjaraha, this king who is like an elephant, paripanthi manorajya shataihi api durakramaha, is durakramaha, he is very difficult to attain even by the enemy's dreams. Paripanthi, paripanthinam, shatrunam, manorajya shataihi, manoratha shataihi api, ayam durakramaha. It is difficult to conquer even in their dreams. Samparaya pravrittau asau. Samparaya pravrittau, when a yuddham is happening, samparaya pravrittau sati, when a battle is happening, the enemy people cannot attain. This king is who is like an elephant, is inconquerable, unconquerable even by the enemy's dreams. Okay, upamanam is kunjaraha here, upameyam raja. That raja kunjaraha, the samasam happens with upamitam vyakradibhi samanya aprayoge. So iti sutra anusaram, you have the I think I made some mistake here. Let me just check. What is that? There is no catch here. I think I, by mistake, I have just left that old one in this. Yes. Cherry. Let me just remove that. So raja eva kunjaraha upamitam vyagradibhi. It is not an upama samasa, upamita, or you know, the upamitam actually means the sadharana dharmam is not present here, and raja kunjaraha, none of the words that are present in the shlokam, if you look at durakramatvam, or that is the only dharmam that is mentioned here for the king. But that dharmam is not present in the elephant. So that cannot be a sadharana dharmam between the upamana and the upameya. So there is only a samasa between raja and kunjara. So there is no, there is only the upamana present and the upameya present. There is no dharmam or eva shabda. Okay? The raja kunjara, raja kunjaraha iti upamitam vyagradibhi samanya, like purusha vyagraha. If you say purusha vyagraha, purushaha vyagraiva, athava purushaha vyagraha, purusha eva vyagraha, ityadi. So you can have any animal, vyagra, etc. as an upamanam for another upameya, and you can make the samasa. So raja eva kunjaraha iti, you can have a samasa there. That's why you have raja kunjaraha. It is not rupakam, because that manoraja raja yatha, or how should I say? See, raja, if I say raja eva kunjaraha, then the dharmam that is present in the shlokam should only apply to the kunjara and not to raja. It should apply to the elephant if it is rupakam. In a rupaka samasam, if the dharmam that is present in the shlokam, like paripanthi manorajya shataihi api durakramaha, no shatru will want to attain the status of an elephant. They will only want the status of a king. They want to only conquer the king. They don't want to conquer the elephant here. So if it fits the elephant also, then if there is a slesha where paripanthi can apply to some other, maybe other elephants or something like that, in that manner, if he had used klesha, then it can be an upamita samasam, where you can have either eva or rupakam eva present there. That can happen. But this is upama alankara, where you don't have the dharmam, common dharma, sadharana dharmam is not present, and then there eva shabdam is also not present. Okay, because of the samasa. Puriyada? I hope there's no confusion in this.
Yes.
Okay. Next one is dharma upamanayoho lope vrittau vakye cha drishyate. Vrittau means samase. So it is both samasaga and vakyaga. There is only one shlokam which is in Prakritam here. And the same shlokam we have to look at a Patavedam, just like the earlier shloka we saw. In the same way, we are going to look at a Patavedam here, and both Samasaga and Vakyaga are going to be in the same shloka. Chula?
Ore nimsham, anda vyakyanathla pa yen vanda asau raja kunjaraha eva raja kunjaraha modalla kuduthirka
enga kuduthirka angra
modal paragraph
in this, that is to just explain असौ राजा
एव शब्दः
एव इस् जस्ट् टु एक्स्प्लेन् राजा कुञ्जरः एव राजकुञ्जरः राजते शोभते दट्स् आल् ही से There is no adla vandening you don't need to take it as upakam here because from the vyakhyanam
okay.
just a way of explanation that's all
okay
he has to be careful in the shlokam not in the vyakhyanam to explain the kavadam illana enna words use pandrathu
okay
now maiva chollita then why has he mentioned ivan in ikepa adathathu உபமாவா இருக்கலாம் அங்க இருக்குங்கிறச்சு அதுவும் வாதி லோபகாங்கிறச்சு வைஸ் இவா மென்ஷன்ட் அதனால தர்ம உபமானயோகோ லோபே விருத்தோ வாக்கியேச்ச திருஷ்யதே விருத்தோ சமாசே டுண்டுனாயமானோ மரிஷ்யசி கண்டக கலிதானி கேதகி வனானி மாலதி குசும சதிருக்ஷம் பிரமர பிரமன்னு ந பிராப்ஸ்யசி ஹே பிரமர one Nayika is trying to tell the so she wants to convey the good fortune of the Nayika so her Kamuka is there her lover is there and she wants to tell him that listen don't keep roaming around everywhere you will not find someone like me that is the idea she wants to convey here so instead of telling him directly she is addressing a Bhramara a bee that is roaming around from flower to flower and it is trying to find so it is actually roaming from flower to flower to get madhu but she is saying don't go around this ketaki pushpa ketaki forest which is filled with kantakam kantaka kalidani ketaki vanani tuntunayamanaha tuntunayamanaha ringaram and then and the humming sound so tuna tuna iti shabdam karoti iti tuntunaya manaha bhramaraha tvam marishyasi he bhramara you will only die you will not be able to find or you'll become so fatigued and you will also be poked by those thorns so kantaka kalitani ketaki vanani bhraman marishyasi kintu malati kusuma sadrisham அந்நத்து புஷ்பம் ந பிராப்ஸ்யசி யூ வில் நாட் பி ஏபிள் டு ஃபைண்ட் அனதர் ஃப்ளவர் லைக் மாலதி புஷ்பம் விச் இஸ் ஹியர் சோ ஷி இஸ் ட்ரைங் டு சே தட் ஷி இஸ் லைக் மாலதி புஷ்பம் அண்ட் ஷி இஸ் வார்னிங் ஹிம் நாட் டு ரோம் அரவுண்ட் அண்ட் ட்ரை டு ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் அனதர் பர்சன் ஓகே சோ அண்ட் இட்ஸ் யுவர் குட் ஃபார்ச்சூன் அண்ட் ஐ எம் பிரசன்ட் ஹியர் நோ வை டு யூ ஹாவ் டு கோ அண்ட் லுக் ஃபார் அதர் பீப்புள் யூ ஆர் நாட் கோயிங் டு கெட் சாட்டிஸ்ஃபேக்ஷன் தேர் யூ மைட் ஆஸ் வில் பி வித் மீ That is the dhvani here, but that is not so important because the Bhramara Vakrokti is more beautiful. So, hey Bhramara, Kantaka Kalitani Ketaki Vanani Bhraman Tuntunayamanaha Satvam. So, Tuntunayamanaha making such a sound, you are continuously roaming around Ketaki flowers. But Malati Kusuma Sadriksham Na Prapsyasi. Here that Malati Kusuma Sadriksham. Sadriksham is the same as Sadrisham. Ye paathen na. Adhani putrukar. Sadrik. Sadrishaha. Sadrik. So Sadriksham. That's how the word has become. Vachilingaha. Samaha. Tulyaha. Sadrikshaha. Sadrishaha. Sadrik. These are all the words that can be used to say Tulyartham. So sadriksham malati kusuma sadriksham kimapi anyat pushpam nasti that is your upamanam here which is absent so upameyam is malati pushpam upama pratipadaka shabdaha is sadriksham the sadharmyam is I've just written utkrishta gunatvam you can say softness beauty kanti any such great quality that is you understand from malati pushpam That is the sadharmyam which is not present here in the shlokam. So sadharmyam dharma upamanasyapi lopaha samasatvat, samase vidyamanatvat. Now if you change that samasa to malati kusumena samam, then it becomes vakyaka. Okay? It does the same meaning only, malati kusumena samam na prapsyasi. You will not be able to attain another flower which is equal to malati pushpam. நெக்ஸ்ட் இஸ் உபமா தியோதக அண்ட் உபமேய லுப்தா. க்யசி வாதி உபமேய ஆசே, ஆசே நிராசே அதவா லோபே. க்யசி இன் க்யச் there is the lopam, there is the you don't find va adi upama dyotaka shabdah and upameyam. Arati vikramaloka vikaswara vilochanah kripanodagra dordandah saha sahasrayudhiyati. Idu konjo I was very, it was difficult to understand. I will try to explain, but let's see if it works. Okay. Arati vikrama aloka vikaswara vilochanah saha raja kripana udagra dordandaha kripanena udagra bhishana dordandaha yasya saha. His arms are very bhayankaram to look at because he is having a sword in his hand, very terrible with his sword. And then arati vikrama aloka vikaswara vilochanah vikaswara vilochanah aloka arati vikrama aloka, when he is looking at the enemies who are showing off their parakramam, he is vikaswara vilochanah, he is opening his eyes. And you know, when you it's like how dare you show your vikramam in front of me. Vikaswara vilochanah means vikasa yuktam, he is utpulla lochanah, his eyes are wide open and looking at the prowess that the enemies are showing. So arati shatrunam vikrama aloke sati vikaswara vilochanah utpulla lochanah saha. Like, how dare you do this? That's, he is opening his eyes like that. So tadrishah saha raja sahasrayudhiyati, he is like Kartavirya Arjuna. Sahasrayudha, one who has 1,000 arms, he is like that king, or he thinks of himself as that king. The meaning of that samasa, that kriyapadam, sahasrayudha iva sahasrayudham atmanam iva atmanam acharati. He conducts himself like how one would conduct, you know, how Kartavirya Arjuna would conduct himself. Or so sahasrayudham iva atmanam acharati is your point here. That is how, so upamanat acharaarthe kyach karmapadat, where we saw pauranjanam pauramjanam suti yati sutam iva acharati yatha sutam paripalayati tatha yatha atmanam manyate atmanam durjayam manyate tatha yatha kartavirya arjunam durjayam manyate tatha atmanam api durjayam manyate. So that is the vikaswara vilochanah gives us the idea that he is very confident of himself, and he thinks that nobody, the only equal person to him is like Kartavirya Arjuna. So he thinks of himself as sakshat Kartavirya Arjuna, and nobody can defeat him. So with that attitude he is walking around. So he is looking at the enemy is like that, and he is also having his sword in hand, which is bhishanam. So kripanena udagra dordandaha, his arms are very terrible to look at, very bhayankaram, right? Tat sahasra ayudham atmanam, sahasra ayudham iva atmanam acharati. So the atma becomes the upameya here, and the iva is your upama vachaka shabda. Dvayorapi sthane atra kyach pratyayah vidhiyate. Okay, I hope it's clear. So upama dyotaka and upameya lupta. Next one is trilope. Trilope cha samasaka trayanam vadi dharma upamananam lope. Udaharanam tarunimani krita avalokana lalita vilasa vitirna vigraha ஸ்மரஷர விசர விசர ஆச்சித அந்தர மிருகநயனா ஹரதே முனேர் மனஹ. மிருகநயனா முனேஹே மனஹ ஹரதே. The lady whose eyes resemble the eyes of a deer. So one who has eyes like a deer, she attracts even the sage. Munehe manaha, even the mind of a sage, she attracts the mind of a sage. How is she? Tarunimani, during her यौवनस्थि स्थिति यौवनदशायां कृत अवलोकन लेट् मी रीड् द व्याख्यानं फार् दिस् सो दि अवलोकनम् इस् द मोमेण्ट् तरुणिमा आर् यौवनं कम्स् इन् अ पर्सन् दे लुक् वित् ग्रेस् रैट् ரொம்ப அழகா இருந்தது அந்த இடத்துல தருணிமணி ஐ எம் ரீடிங் அவுட் ஃப்ரம் திஸ் பேராகிராஃப் தருணிமணி தாருண்யே கிருதம் அவலோகனம் யயாசா கிஷோரி சோ ஷி இஸ் லைக் அவலோகனம் கிருதம் மீன்ஸ் லலிதாய விலாச ஹவு ஷி வாஸ் கட்டாட்சம் கட்டாட்ச வீக்ஷணம் இஸ் கிருத அவலோகனம் சோ த மோமெண்ட் ஷி லுக்ஸ் அட் சம்வாட் next is lalita vilasa vitirna vigraha her shariram also has all the half bhav lalitaya vilasaya vitirnaha samarpitaha dehaha so vilasa bimboka vibhrama lalitam so all the types of hela leela everything is there in her it seems so havaha kriyaha shringara bhavajaha all of these are there in her So, Lalita, Vilasa, Vitirna, Vigraha, her Shariram, Vigraham, Shariram, has all that Hav-Bhav, which are all Shringara, Bhava, Vyanjakaha, Smara, Shara, Visara, Achita, Antara. Her mind, she is also affected by Smara, Shara, Kama, Bananam, Visara, Samuhena, Vyaptam, Antaram, Tasyaha. During that Yavvanam, immediately Manmatha enters her mind and he is not only entered her mind, he is taken over her mind completely during that yavana. That is why Krita Avalokana, her Kataksham is beautiful, her Lalita Vilasam, her body shows off grace and her mind is also, one can understand that her heart is full of passion. So Tadrishi Mriganayana Munehe Manaha Harate. So munehe manaha shi chittam akarshati la this mriga nayana mriga mrigasya nayane yasyaha sa is probably the common samasa that you have all learnt, but that is not the samasa he says here, because if you say mrigasya nayane yasyaha sa athava mriga iva nayane yasyaha sa, then you still then that nayanam becomes the upameyam or the upamanam mrigasya nayana nayane how do I say that adu eppadi enak solla varala sir you don't have upamanam here upamanam is mriga nayanam but mrigasya nayana nayanam yasyahasa if you say that then it becomes the upamanam there So it is not the Mriganayana here and the Nayanam, the eyes that is mentioned in Mriganayana is not the Upamanam, but it is actually the Upameyam, which is the lady's eyes. Okay. So Mrigasya Nayane Iva Nayane Yasyaha Sa Mriganayana. And in that samasam, you have Saptami Upamana Purva Padasya Bahubrihi Uttara Pada Lopascha. This Vartikam gives you that during Saptami, and if there is a Bahuvrihi Samasa or if there is an Upamana Purva Padam, where the Upamana is there in the Purva Padam, the first is used as Upamana, where Mriga Lochane Iva Nayane, Mriga Nayane Iva Nayane Yasyaha Sa. So the Mriga Nayanam is your Upamanam first. Nayane is the Upameya, which is the lady's eyes. So here you have the Upamana Purva Padam. For Saptami, it is Kanthe Kalaha, Kanthe Kalaha Yasya Saha Kanthe Kalaha, and there is an Aluk Samasa also there. That is for Saptami, which is not relevant for our Luptopama here. Now for Luptopama, we only take the portion Upamana Purva Padasya. When there is a Bahubrihi Samasa, Yasyaha Sa, Uttarapada Pradhanyam, Anyapada Pradhanyam, it is Bahubrihi. In that, Uttarapada Lopaha. உத்தரபத உபமான பூர்வபதஸ்ய உத்தரபத லோபஹ உபமான பூதா பூதஹ யஹ பூர்வபதஹ அஸ்தி தஸ்மின் பதத்வயம் வர்த்ததே தத்ர உத்தரபதஸ்ய இவ லோபஹ இத்யுக்தே மிருக வி ரீடெயின் த மிருக போர்ஷன் வி ரிமூவ் த லோச்சனா போர்ஷன் தட் இஸ் தி உபமானம் தி ஐ ஆஃப் த டியர் வி ரிமூவ் தட் லோச்சனம் and form a samasa with Mruga and Nayana. Mruga actually has no role here except to say that the upamanam, the comparison, the standard of comparison, that is the deer's eye, there should have been an eye there which is missing. It is just an indicatory of that, that's all. So you don't have the upamana. Eva shabdam is also not present. Chanchalatvam, just like how the eyes and the marunda kangalangromalyu, that fearful or that chanchalatvam, all these are also absent. So the dharma is also not upaptam. It's not present. Okay, so dharma lopaha, upamana lopaha, and upama dyotaka shabdasyapi lopaha. Okay, the same, another set of three can also happen in permutation combination where retaining just the upamanam, instead of retaining just the upamanam, upameyam, you can just retain the upamana and you can have upameya, sadharmya, and upama pratipadaka shabda lopaha. But he says that it cannot be happen, kind of, that cannot happen because you cannot remove upameya at all. Then there is no anvaya. Krurasya acharasya ayashulataya adhyavasayat ayashulena anvichati. Ayashulikaha iti atishayoktihi eva natu kruracara upameya taikshnya dharma vadinam lope trilopa iam upama. This line is actually an example of where upama is not present. Trilopa luptopama is not there. Okay. Krurasya acharasya. Someone has a very cruel behavior and it is like that the eetinu solluvom tamil la adukku enna solradhu spear no spear ama spear the kaluvula yetradhu nu solluvom illayo adhu da adhaadu enna mrucha kadigathula varum shulam charudatta will be given the punishment of shula adhyaropaha that is called you were made to stand on a shulam or made to sit on a spear and that is that's how your the punishment is adukku kaluvula yetradumba. So ayashulataya krurasya acharasya, someone who has a very cruel behavior, it is equal to having that punishment of spear. Ayashulam is the spear which is made of iron. So ayashulataya adhyavasayat, you make an aropa there, you make a superimposition of that krura acharam onto ayashulam and say ayashulena anvichati, he is behaving like the iron spear. So ayashulikaha, the words that come out of a teenager's mouth is like fire, you know, he is fire, walking fire, it's like that. So ashulena ayashulena anvichati ayashulikaha iti shabdaha, that is a samasta padam. So in ayashulikaha it is only an atishayokti. You cannot have krura achara is your upameya, which is not present. Taikshniyam is dharma, which is also not present. Or kruratvam, vadi lopaha. Because this word is only an exaggeration or expression. Mriganayana is not an exaggerated expression. That's what Mamata is saying. We will just accept that and go. If he says there can be only one trilupta, we will just take it as that and move on. Seriya? Edhaadu doubt iruka? Okay. See, krura achara upameya, krura acharaha asau upameyaha iti karmada tikshna dharmaha taikshniya roopa sadharana dharmaha vadinam upama pratipadakanam natu upama ayam bhavaha krura acharaha eva nigirna swaroopaha. See, the definition of atishyokti alankaram is nigirnatvam, where it is completely gone. You are removing the aspect of krura achara itself and ayashula tadatmya aropaha atra vartate iti atishayoktir alankaraha eva natu upama alankaraha. Even though it is upama based, like upama shailushi eva, even though it is only based on upama, it is still, there is a nigirna adhyavasanam, which is your basis for atishayokti alankara. That is why this ayashulikaha, where only the upamanam is present, it is adhishyokti. Okay.
ஸ்லீப்பர் கேள்வி முன்னாடி கேட்டதுதான், ஆனா எனக்கு வந்து சரியா புரியலன்னு நினைக்கிறேன். த ஆரோபஹா அண்ட் தென் நிகீர்ண அத்தியவசாயா, இது ரெண்டுத்துக்கும் என்ன? பிகாஸ் நீங்க சொன்ன மாதிரி தென் ஆல் ரூபக ஸ்தலத்துல எல்லாம் லுப்தோபமான்னு சொல்லிடலாம், அக்னிர்மாணவக்காக கூட லுப்தோபமா
ஆமா.
ஆக்கலாம், அது பண்ண கூடாது. பட் அது எக்ஸாக்ட்லி ஹவ் இஸ் தட்?
சோ அக்னிர் மாணவகா கெனாட் பி உபமா அட் ஆல், பிகாஸ் தேர் இஸ் நோ உபமா வாசக சப்தா தேர். அக்னிஹி இவ மாணவகா, அதுதானே சொல்ல வர, அப்படி வரணுங்கிறியா?
ஏதாவது அந்த மாதிரி ஒரு ஸ்தலமைப்பு யார் இதுவே இந்த அயசூலிகாவே எக்ஸாக்ட்லி எப்படி சொல்றார் அவர், என்ன நிகீர்ன?
சி, இவரோட பாயிண்ட் என்னன்னா, இஃப் உபமேயா இஸ் ஆப்சென்ட், இட் இஸ் வெரி டிஃபிகல்ட் டு அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் உபமானம். உபமா கம்பேரிசன் வந்து நம்ம புரிஞ்சுக்கிறதுக்கு நமக்கு வந்து உபமேயம் வர்ணிக்க வேண்டிய வஸ்து இல்லைன்னா இட் இஸ் டிஃபிகல்ட் டு அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட். அதுதான் இவருடைய கண்டென்ஷன். அதுக்கு மேல எனக்கு வந்து அதை எக்ஸ்பிளைன் பண்ண,
இப்ப அந்த சகா ஆத்மா ஒரு இது வந்ததே,
ஆமா
ஆத்மானமேவ சம்திங், அதுல பண்ணிட்டாரு,
அதுல உண்டி தான் பண்ணிருக்காரு. Because that Saha is still present, that is, Saha is still present, but it is not present as an Upameya for the Upamana. But the Prakrita Vishayaha is still present in that Shlokam. So he does Upameya Lopa there. That's it. நிகீரிய அத்தியவசானம் அண்ட் ஆரோபம் இஸ் வெரி டிஃப்ரெண்ட். ஆரோபம் இஸ் இட்ஸ் நிகீரிய அத்தியவசானம் அண்ட் ஆரோபம் வந்து என்னன்னா, ஒரு மாதிரி நிகீரியா இஸ் வேர் த உபமேயம் இட் செல்ஃப் இஸ் ஸ்வாலோட், இட் இஸ் கம்ப்ளீட்லி ஆப்சென்ட் தேர். வெரஸ் இன் ராஜ குஞ்சரஹா, இஃப் யூ திங்க் ஆஃப் இட் இஸ் ரூபகம், ராஜா ராஜா ஏவ குஞ்சரஹா அதுவா சந்திர ஏவ முகம், இட் இஸ் யூ யூ அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் தட் தெர் இஸ் அ டிஃபரன்ஸ், பட் அட் த சேம் டைம் யூ ஆர் ட்ரைங் டு பிரிங் அபவுட் அ நான் டிஃபரன்ஸ் பிட்வீன் த டூ. பட் இன் தட் குஞ்சரகா கச்சதி, பார் புலி போறது பார் அப்படிங்கிறோம், அப்படின்னு ஒரு மனுஷனை பார்த்து சொல்றோம். வி ஆர் லுக்கிங் அட் அ மேன் அண்ட் சேயிங் த டைகர் இஸ் கோயிங் தேர், இட் இஸ் அதிசயோக்தி. இஃப் ஐ சே ஹி இஸ் வெரிலி அ டைகர், தென் இட் இஸ் ரூபகம்.
ரூபகம்
புரியுதா? தேர் தட் இஸ் ஆரோபம். ரூபகத்துல யூ நோ தட் தேர் இஸ் அ டிஃபரன்ஸ், ஹி இஸ் இன்டீட் அ டைகர். Then there is a, you understand that there is a difference and you are saying he is a tiger. So he is different from the tiger. Whereas if you say the tiger is going, then you're completely swallowing that he aspect in that and you are only having the tiger there. Adhu nigiriya divasam seriya
andha madri inge panna koodadhu nu ivar solran.
Aama andha illa andha madri panna koodadhu illa, அதுதான் இங்க வரும். அயசூலிகா தான் வரும் இன் இன்
அயசூலி. சரி எஸ் ஓகே அது வரும். பட்
நிகிரி அத்தியவசானம் யூ கேனாட் ஹேவ் உபமா ஹியர்.
சோ உபமேயஸ்ய நிகரணம் வேற, உபமேயஸ்ய லோபஹ வேற.
எஸ்
ஓகே
அப்படியே இன்னும் இட்ஸ் லைக் பேட்சியா அப்படி புரிஞ்சுட்டு இருக்கணும். சோ தேர் ஆர் 20 என்ன சொல்லு. Right? Okay. So, evam, evam ekona vimshatihi luptaha purnabihi saha pancha vimshatihi. So, ekona vimshati, you have 13 ekalupta. We saw dharma lupta, upamara lupta and upamadhyotaka lupta. Under dharma lupta, you have vakyaka ashrauti, samasaka ashrauti, vakyaka arthi, samasaka arthi and taddhitaka arthi. In Upama Lupta, Upamana Lupta, you had Arthi Vakyaka, Arthi Samasaka. Upama Dyotaka Lupta, Samasaka. That Samasaka can either be Dvipada Samasaka or Bahupada Samasaka. It depends. Karma Kyachu, Adhara Kyachu, Kyang, Karmani Upapade Namul and Kartari Upapade Namul. There were 13 varieties of Eka Lupta. Dvilupta, you had six, five varieties. Five varieties. Quip Dharma Upama Dyotaka. And then samasaga dharma upama dyotaka lupta, samasaga dharma upamana lupta, vakyaka dharma upamana lupta, upama dyotaka vachaka is the kyach. Then the trilupta, which is the samasaga, this is 19 varieties. Then with purna upama, we saw purna upama shrauti vakyaka samasaka tattidaka. Arthi was Vakyaga, Samasaga and Taddhitaga. This 5 plus the 19, you have 7, 25. Hmm? Now, some of the like Bhamaha Alankara and all of them have given Rashanopama and Malopama as a variety subdivisions of separate Alankaras. They have given that. So those Upamas also, he Malopama and Rashanopama, he has included under these present 25 varieties of Upama. You can take it as any of those varieties. That's all. So for Malopama, he gives two examples where one is where the Sadharana Dharma is the same. Malopama is like a Shrinkhala where you have one Upameya and there are many Upamanas for one Upameya. Anayena iva Rajyashrihi, Dainyena iva Manasvita, Mamlau sa atha Vishadena, Padmini iva Himambhasa. Iti abhinne sadharana dharme. The sadharana dharmam is the same in this. Upameya is the naika. And upama vachaka shabda is your eva. There are four different, three different evas given. Three evas are given here. So sa naika, dukkhena, vishadena, dukkhena, mamlau. Mamlau, mla datoho litlakaraha. Mamlau, mlanim prapta. She became very faded or... pale. She became pale because of viraha. Just like anayena rajyashrihi iva. Rajyashrihi yata anayena niti shastram vina adhava durnayena durnitina rajyashrihi yata mlanim prapta tatha esha api dukkhena mlanim prapta. She has also become very pale. Just like how Rajyashri, the beauty of a kingdom is lost if the king does not rule it with proper politics, proper Niti Shastra. So Manasvita Dainyena, when someone has so much of self-esteem and confidence, if he shows himself to be pathetic, Dainya, so Alpama behave Pandrana. So if he shows that quality, then you know that manasvita in him, that manam eva you know uttamam iti yaha manyate manasvita, and that quality manasvita is lost or it slowly fades away when someone shows a very pitiable nature. You know, dainyam means where someone, another person shows sympathy towards him. He will not put himself in a position where another person sympathizes with him. Imam Basa Padmini Iva, a lotus plant, it also fades when there is Imam Basa by the snowfall. During the night, when there is a snowfall, the lotus plant just fades away. In the same manner, she is also fading or becoming pale because of Vishada Dukkham. Atra sadharana dharmaha mlanihi upamadyotakaha iva upameya naika. This is actually classified as malopama in Abhaydikshita Kuvalyananda, and there are also older alankarikas who have classified this as malopama, where many upamanas are present and there is only one upameya, and if there is abhinna sadharana dharma, there can also be bhinna sadharana dharma, where Jyotsna and all of those Sadharana Dharma are present in the Upameya. You can highlight many different Sadharana Dharma with the different Upamanas, but with different Upamanas, but all of those are present in one Upameya. That is also a different type of Malopama, which has been explained by the Prachinokta, Prachina Alankarika. Jyotsneva Nayanandaha Sureva Madakaranam Prabhuta Iva Samakrishta Sarvaloka Nitambini. Nitambini, a beautiful lady, she is like a Jyotsna, like a moonlight. Nayana Anandaha. She is like the happiness to the eyes, like a Chandra Prakashaha. Sura Iva, like intoxication, like a liquor. She Madakaranam. She gives an intoxication to everybody. She is the reason for intoxication. Samakrishta Sarvaloka Prabhuta Iva. When someone has a lordship, you know, lordship has the capability of attracting everybody. a charismatic person, like charisma. Prabhuta can be say, can be described as either charisma or a controlling nature. So he can easily, I think Samakrishta Sarvaloka means it doesn't, you can't say controlling nature. So it's more like a charisma. So Samakrishta Sarvaloka, one who attracts everybody. So she attracts everybody like Prabhuta, an overlord. Here Jyotsna Iva, Jyotsna is an upamanam. Sura is an upamanam. Prabhuta is also an upamanam. The Sadharana Dharmam that is given in the shlokam is Nayananandatvam, Madakaranatvam and Loka Akarshanatva. All of these are present in this Upameya, which is Nitambini Sa Naika. This is another type of Malopama. Iti Bhinnecha Tasmin. Tasmin Ityukte Sadharana Dharme. Bhinnecha Sadharana Dharme. Ekasyaiva Upameyasya Bahu Upamana Upadane Malopama. Okay. The other type of Upama, which also he has a problem with, is Rashanopama. And then he will conclude, Evam Vida Vaichitriya Sahasra Sambhavat Ukta Beda Anatikramat Cha Ityadika Na Lakshita. I have not given the Lakshanam for Rashanopama or Malopama because there can be different types of Upama like this, which you can bring about. Anybody can come about with that. Depends on the bhukti vaichitriyam of the person who is describing the alankar. Okay, so I have not, you can include it in this, that's his idea. So yathottaram yatha yathottaram upameyasya upamanatve yathottaram upameyasya when purva purva upamanasya uttarottara vakye upameyatva kalpanam. Yathottaram upameyasya upamanatve purvavat abhinna bhinna dharmatve. Now, it's like a very cryptic word that he has used. The shrinkhala is in such a manner that here it is like a chain which is connected. You know, the hip chain, rashana. Mala is you just keep adding, that's all. Whereas in a rashana, you have those interlinked shrinkhala, right? You have those chain links. This is like a chain link where it brings one from the earlier and takes it to the other. Okay. So Malopama is just flowers which are kept close together. Here it is a link to the earlier one. So Anavarata Kanaka Vitarana Jala Lava Bhrita Kara Tarangitarthi Tatehe Bhanitiriva Matiriva. Bhanitiriva matihi, matiriva cheshta iva kirtihi ativimala. It is descriptive of a king here, and the king is anavarata kanaka vitarana. He is constantly vitaranam. He is giving danam of gold, and because of that, he is having jala lavam in his hand, jala lava brita kara. Tarangita arthitatehe, and that water is constantly and the arthi is one who is asking. So the you can't say beggar, how do I say that, a person who wants things, who comes and asks the king for something. Arthinam tatihi samuhaha atava panktihi yasya saha. And then in the let me check the sometimes the samasam is so big that wanted to check it. Tasyan Ripasya Kahasa Ahe Rajan Anavaratam Nirantaram Kanaka Vitaranaya Swarna Danaya Jala Lava Bhrite Kare Tarangitaha Purva Paschat Bhavena Shireni Bhuya Militaha Arthi Tati Yachaka Yachaka Samuha Seeker. Yes. Seeker is a better word. Abada. So seekers who are all standing, forming a queue near his hand. So Kare Jalam Jalalavam. So he wants to give that argyam. No? So for that argyam, he takes water in his hand to give gold constantly to all the seekers who come and stand in front of him. सो तस्य राज्ञः तादृशस्य तव राज्ञः भणितिः इव मतिः, उक्तिः इव मतिः. योर् वाट् एवर् यु से, योर् स्पीच् इस् लैक् वाट् यु थिङ्क्. मनस्येकं वचस्येकं कर्मण्येकं महात्मना, मनस्यन्यत् कर्मण्यन्यत् वचस्यन्यत् दुरात्मना. सो इन् द सेम् वाट् एवर् यु स्पीक् इन् द सेम् मेनर् युवर् बुद्धि यु आल्सो थिङ्क्. वाट् एवर् यु थिङ्क् यु पर्फार्म् इन् टु आक्षन्. सो भणितिरेव उक्तिः मतिः, भणितिरिव मतिः, मतिः इव चेष्टा, चेष्टा इव अण्ड् अकार्डिङ्ग् टु युर् आक्षन्, जस्ट् लैक् हौ युर् आक्षन् is the same way your kirti, your fame is also ati vimala. The sadharana dharmam here is ati vimalatvam. It is very pure. Your speech is also pure. You don't mix, you don't have any kalmasham. There is no malinatvam in your speech, ati vimalam. In the same manner, your buddhi is also ati vimalam. Cheshta is also vimalam. Kirti is also vimalam. So when upamanam, when the bhaniti is upamanam, upameya is matihi. In the next section, matihi becomes the upamanam and cheshta becomes the upameya. And the next section, cheshta iva kirtihi, cheshta becomes the upamanam and kirtihi becomes the upameya. So it is like a shrinkala where the chain links, it keeps linking to the earlier one. And the sadharana dharmam is the same. When the sadharana dharma is also different, that is the next example. Matiriva murtihi madhura, मूर्तिरिव सभा प्रभावचिता, तस्य सभा इव जयश्रीः, शक्या जेतुं नृपस्य न परेषाम्. नृपस्य मतिः, सो यु केन् से नृपस्य जयश्रीः परेषां जेतुं न शक्य. इट् इस् डिफिकल्ट् टु ओवर्कम् दिस् किङ्ग्. नृपस्य जेतुं सारी परेषां जेतुम् अशक्या. Others, Shatrus cannot win over this king's Matihi, because that Matihi eva Murtihi Madhura. Like his brain, like his Buddhi, his Murti, his form is also very sweet. Murtihi Matihi eva, Matihi becomes the Upamanam, Murtihi is your Upameyam, the Sadharana Dharmam is the Madhuryam. So you have separate Sadharana Dharma, but the Upameya is the same, which is sorry, upameya is not the same. Everything is different, but it is interlinked. That's what nripasya matihi, nripasya murtihi, nripasya matihi iva, nripasya murtihi madhura. Nripasya murtihi iva, the same way. Next is murtiriva sabha prabhava chita. Prabhava chita, murtihi yatha prabhava yukta asti, तथा सभा अपि, सभा नृपसभा, नृपस्य सभा, दर्बार् इस् आल्सो प्रभावचिता. इट् इस् फिल्ड् वित् प्रावेस्, देयर् एफेक्ट्, इट् इस् वेरि एफेक्टिव्. हिस् दर्बार् इस् वेरि एफेक्टिव्. द सेम् वे हिस् मूर्ति हेज़् अ प्रभावम्, हि इस् केपबल् आफ् आक्टिङ्ग् और् इट् हेज़् एन् एफेक्ट् आन् पीपल्. एस् सून् एस् दे सी समवन्, वेन् यु लुक् एट् परमाचार्य, यु फील् यु नो, उडने अपि कैयेडुत्तु पोणान्नु तोणुम். அது சில பேரோட ஒரு ஒரு அட்ராக்ஷன்ல அதுதான் அந்த மூர்த்தி பிரபாவ சிதா. ஐ கான்ட் திங்க் ஆஃப் அனதர் எக்ஸாம்பிள். பிரபாவம், தட் எஃபெக்ட், தி மொமெண்ட் யூ சீ சம்வன்ஸ் ஃபார்ம், இட் ஹாஸ் அன் எஃபெக்ட். ராஜாவோட கம்பேர் பண்ணுமே இருக்கு. இட்ஸ் ஓகே. சோ தஸ்ய சபா இவ ஜெயஸ்ரீ, ஹிஸ் லக்ஷ்மி, ஜேத்தும் சக்யா. சோ ந ஜேத்தும் சக்யா, யதா சபா परेषां शत्रूणां जेतुम् अशक्य, तथा जयश्रीः अपि जेतुम् अशक्य. हिस् विक्ट्रि, जयश्री केन् टेक् इट् एस् राज्यलक्ष्मी. इस् राज्यलक्ष्मी अण्ड् आर् हि गेट्स् विक्ट्रि आल्वेस्, सो हि केनाट् बि कान्कर्ड् अट् आल्. इन् द सेम् वे हिस् सभा इस् आल्सो केनाट् बि कान्कर्ड्. सो सभा विच् इस् केनाट् बि कान्कर्ड्, इन् द सेम् मेनर् हिस् किङ्ग्डम् आल्सो केनाट् बि कान्कर्ड्. सो नोबडि केन् विन् इन् हिस् सभा. प्रतिपक्ष जयः तत्र न भवति. Those who are all the scholars in his sabha, they will only have victory always. That is paresham jetum ashakya. So the upamanam, upameya and the sadharana dharmam. The upameyam in the earlier section becomes the upamana in the coming section. That's what he said. Yatha uttaram உபமேயஸ்ய உபமேயஸ்ய யதோத்தரம் உபமானத்வே. வென் தி உபமேய இன் த பூர்வம் தட் பிகம்ஸ் தி உபமானம் இன் த லேட்டர் யதோத்தம் யதோத்தரம். ஓகே, சோ இத்தியாதிகா ரஷனோபமா, தீஸ் டூ ஆர் எக்ஸாம்பிள்ஸ் ஆஃப் ரஷனோபமா. ச ந லக்ஷிதா ஏவம் வித வைச்சித்ரே சஹஸ்ர சம்பவாத், தேர் கேன் பி தௌசண்ட்ஸ் ஆஃப் சச் வெரைட்டிஸ் ஆஃப் உபமா தட் கேன் கம். உக்த பேத அனதிக்ரமாத், இட் இஸ் நாட் டிஃபரெண்ட் ஃப்ரம் த 25 தட் ஐ ஹவ் செட். யூ கேன் இன்க்ளூட் இட் இன் எனி ஆஃப் தோஸ் யூ ஹாவ் தி, இட் இஸ் இன் சம் வே ஆர் தி அதர் இட் இஸ் அ பூர்ணோபமா இன் திஸ், ரைட்? இன் போத் ரஷனோபமா அண்ட் மாலோபமா, இன் மாலோபமா ஐ திங்க் அதுலயும் இருக்கே சாதாரண தர்மம் இஸ் பிரசன்ட் இன் சம் வே ஆர் தி அதர் இட் இஸ் இட் கேன் பி இன்க்ளூடட் அஸ் அ வெரைட்டி ஆஃப் இது பூர்ணோபமா. ஓகே, ஐ திங்க் வித் திஸ் வி கம்ப்ளீட் உபமா அலங்காரா. நெக்ஸ்ட் இஸ் அனன்வயா. வி வில் டூ தட் நெக்ஸ்ட் கிளாஸ்.